Mother Teresa Women's University Kodaikanal, Establishment under the Act of Tamil Nadu 1984. Walk-in interview. Applications are invited from eligible candidates for guest lecture of purely on consolidated basis, ₹20,000 per month. Permanent employment cannot be claimed in future. Here, the guest faculties for UGs are in the department for English, Public Administration, Computer Science, Physics. For English, two vacancies are there. For Public Administration, Computer Science and Physics, one vacancy for each. And what is the qualification required for this is PG with 55%, NET, SLATE, RSET, PhD in relevant subject. Date, time and venue for walk-in interview, 22-10-2021. Time is 11 a.m. Venue, Government Arts and Science College for Women, Attivampatty, Kodaikanal. Kalvi Seidi. The application format, instruction to candidates and other details are available in the university website. Application along with a copy of the certificates, self-attested, should be sent to the principal, Government Arts and Science College for Women, Attivampatty, Kodaikanal. University reserves the right to appoint or not to appoint any candidates for the above mentioned vacancy. It is informed by registrar. So it is the appointment of vacancy for in the college. Those who are interested, they may apply for this. It is a walk-in interview. So those who are eligible, you can apply for this, and all the best for all. Thank you, friends. Bye.